This trip started out pretty foggy with our deadhead from Fayetteville, Arkansas to Elkins, Arkansas, about 20 minutes. We picked up a load of 2 pallets weighing 1,500 pounds and delivered to Farmington, New Mexico. The total miles traveled were 954 miles and the total payout was $925.